ghosts once protected Tsushima from a grave threat.
Thing weighs more than it looks. Guess I owe you my life.
Go, and stay safe.
The eagle is inside, but I can't get back in. Not yet. You're going to be all right.
Thank you. These men are demons. They will curse the whole island for what they have done in the forest.
In the forest?
They slaughter the deer. I could hear them scream. I could smell the stench as they tanned their hides.
Once I find them, they will not defile Iki with the blood of one more deer. Riku's pet.
A disgrace to Clan Sakai. Humiliating yourself for the people who killed your father.
I won't kneel, and I won't drink your damn poison, whatever it is. I've heard what she does to people.
Hold still.
Who'd have guessed? Saved by a samurai.
Are you Minato?
Who's asking?
A ronin looking for some long-lost armor. I hear you used to sail on the Black Hand Riku.
Shh! Quiet! You hear you.
So you believe the stories?
Some nights, I feel Riku watching me. I can hear his pet monkey sucking marrow from bones. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear those filthy monkeys are watching us.
Do you remember anything about the night of the mutiny? Anything that could help me find his final resting place?
We were anchored just off the northeastern shore. There was something under the water. Something glowing.
The moon's reflection?
Moon wasn't out that night.
Glowing water. It's not much, but it will have to do.
yourself a favor. Forget the armor.
Head of spears shifts. A good friend lost to grazing. The vine wilts, but lives. To see glowing water by the light of day. I could rest until nightfall at Minato's camp.
Not alone in this world. If you ever need guidance, Clan Itachi will help you. Clan Itachi is dead. I tried to save them.
To see glowing water by the light of day, I could rest until nightfall at Minato's camp.
Watch out for those damn monkeys.
Light beneath the water. Riku was blinded. Maybe he saw just enough to follow the light, or his pet monkey did. Did you come here, Riku? A passage. Locked. If I light the brazier, maybe I'll find a way through. These monkeys. What are they playing with? Maybe those flaming arrows. Fire might help. Need a light. How can I start a fire? Maybe those flaming arrows. Looks like they were killed recently, but by whom? Someone left writing here.
Yeah.
once hoard. It must have taken years to collect.
I have seen you in my dreams.
Show yourself.
Another hunter, desperate for my armor and the power of the Sarugami.
Black Hand Riku, you survived.
No, I was reborn in darkness.
You're blind. This isn't a fair fight.
No, it is not.
Thank you.
Time to get out of here.
He's over here!
The armor is a good fit, my lord. You look just like old Riku.
Kashira, shouldn't you be busy telling ghost stories in Funa's refuge?
Hand over the armor, and make it quick. I need to piss. Been saving it for Riku's corpse.
Riku's yours. The armor is mine.
Ugh, damn samurai.
It's all of them. The Sarugami still inhabits the armor. A gift and a curse.
You're no samurai, climbing around like a monkey. Poor broken child. I will remake you.
Thank you.
drank my first sake here.
Mureth of Sake, go get some from the men.
Yes, father. You all seem in good spirits. Congratulations on today's victory.
The credit belongs to your father.
The raiders call your father the Butcher.
A fitting title for a legend.
I strive to honor his example. Now, if you'll excuse me, my father requests more sake.
Ah, take this. The raiders don't need it anymore. They're dead.
I brought the sake, father.
Good. Sit. Drink to victory.
Shouldn't we be celebrating with the men?
The Lord must set boundaries between himself and his followers.
Why?
Familiarity breeds a lack of discipline.
But they lay down their lives for you.
And it is their duty to do so. Without question. As it is mine to obey my Jito. Your mother and I discussed such matters often. I relied greatly on her counsel.
I wish I remembered her better.
Choco had clever insight, deep compassion. Losing her was like losing the best part of me.
This flute was hers. It's all I have of her.
Let's hear it then. Please, play it.
That night was the first time you asked to hear me play. The first time I felt like your son.
Baby, both of them huddled together.
The poison still affects me.
Ship came out of nowhere, fired a huge volley of burning arrows at us. We lost our homes, everything.
I'm sorry. Where did this happen?
Midway along the western coast. Be careful. The bastards blast anyone they see.
Stay safe. I'll see what I can do.
Armor could use a lot more than a spit polish. My best work. Wear it well. My best work. Good choice. My best work. Good choice. My best work. Wear it well. Good choice. Hope you live long enough to make it back. Well, don't bother going to the camp at Nagata Lake. Raided by Mongols.
Did any survive?
They did. Our monk gave himself as ransom to save us. But without his skills, we're done anyway.
If he's still alive, I can bring him back to help you. That would be worth it.